Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your favorite lunch matador and our amazing host for the evening, Butter.
Thank you. Welcome to the Talent Show 84. I am your host, and I'm very excited for tonight. I love that we give our community an opportunity to come out, show up all the talent that we have tonight. I've seen our list of acts tonight. I'm sure we're going to see some pretty memorable things. So sit back, enjoy, and compete. We are going to compete to see who gets this gigantic first place trophy.
Can I put something into perspective for you? There are people in the world who would pay millions of dollars to use our time machine to go back and relive one moment in time. The creation of the wheel, Lincoln's assassination, but you chose to come back for a community talent show? So genius, what's the plan?
Okay, hear me out. My wife wants to divorce me because she says I'm too smothering.
Stop it. Who would consider calling a guy who wants to go back in time to make his wife love him smothering?
Please stop. She ends up winning the show. I give her my spot. She performs, and then she wins. And then I spend the rest of my life trying to remind her that I love her so that she doesn't forget me and she becomes ridiculously famous.
Gotcha. So we make sure she doesn't win the talent show and somehow you become less annoying with your love?
Well, a normal person wouldn't have everything that Taylor Smith has, but if she never became famous, then maybe my gifts and everything I do comes across differently.
You know, there might actually be a really nice guy somewhere in all that quasi-stalkery exterior.
Thanks! So, I was thinking, we wait over here by the dressing rooms, and then when she comes out, you club her in the knee so she never makes it to the stage!
That sounds a lot like Tonya Harding.
Exactly! That was in 1994!
It hasn't happened yet!
So nobody will be expecting it.
Okay, that's one idea. But how about instead of, assault, we tell her no?
Oh. Well, that was meant to look for a beat stick. But here's the problem. I've never been really good at saying no to my wife.
Well, good news, Jim. She's not your wife right now. Because it's 1984.
Folks, I've just received some incredible news. Our local PBS affiliate here in Morrow County's head, Mr. Davis, has agreed to give the winner of this talent show 10 minutes on the upcoming PBS telethon next week. That's right. Your face will be seen on TV by the tens of 10 people. We might be launching a career tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Simon?
Oh my gosh! Katie!
They really packed a lot of people in here tonight. Did you hear about the PBS thing?
I did! I can't imagine performing on TV.
Oh, come on! You're a natural! Remember all of those times we used to perform karaoke in the backyard for our parents? You were always the best on stage.
Yeah! Man, I guess I do remember that. That was like forever ago.
Or it was just a few weeks ago. It's not like we're 40 or something ancient like that.
Yeah! Just a few weeks ago. Practically yesterday.
Well, I just came over to wish you good luck. I'll be cheering for you.
No, that was my best friend, Katie. Man, we were joined at the hip all the way through school.
And yet you ended up with Taylor Smith? So this is about the money.
No. It wasn't like that. Katie and I were just friends, and I don't think she was ever interested in me anyway.
Look, I've seen enough John Hughes films to know that when there's a cute female best friend and a bad romance, the rest of the story writes itself.
I think things are about to get started.
Please introduce your name and your town.
What's up? I'm Derek, and I make some sick well-wishes, dude.
Good break dancer. Did you bring your cardboard and your boombox? That is sad. Yes. So, what's your talent?
I'm here to do the drums.
My impression of a British person.
Hello, I've been chuck up for tears.
Not even kind of. Next.
Oh, hey, I'm Taylor, and I like totally need to sign up for the talent show. Where do
I'm sorry, the sign up period is over.
Oh my gosh. When was I supposed to know when the sign up period was over?
Perhaps by reading the sign?
You know what? Your tone barfed me out.
I don't even know what that means.
Hi, we're twins. We can talk at the same time.
That's not a talent.
Dang it!
Born.
Hi, I'm Candace. I would like to read some poetry that my uncle Anthony has written. He's trying to get a record deal and be a big rapper like Run DMC and the Fat Boys. Hi, Mom. I love you. Thanks for coming, Mom. I like big butts, and I can't.
Great for tonight, Simon. The competition is, well,
anything else?
Well, I've got a few ideas of mine, but it's really hard to choose. It's like everything is riding on this one decision.
Hey, don't stress about it. Everybody's just here to have a good time. I'm sure whatever you pick will be great.
Hey, you, you're next, let's go.
Me?
Yes, you, go.
Okay. Okay, so I guess I'm singing now.
Okay, I'm singing out.
was a douche move. But that was a gnarly song. I've never heard it before.
Well, not for another 4 years anyway.
Hey, thanks. So, I was thinking about going to the country room tomorrow night. You want to join me?
You might want to try someplace else. I've heard their chicken fried steak is poison.
Zoe, I love the country, girl.
Great. I'll see you then.
Open up and say ah.
Would you?